Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share a new and best CPM ad network which I am using in my website, which is Adversal. You can see in my dashboard the earnings I earned till now. For every 1000 impressions I got 0.07, and not bad. And you can see the dashboard in the left side. All the menus are clear and you can easily understandable. Adversal is the best alternative for Google AdSense. You can simply earn money using a cost per impressions. You don't need to any clicks, and for every viewable ad you will get income. If you are getting more traffic from US and English speaking states, will get more income when compared to Indian traffic. I will prefer to use who are getting more traffic from English speaking countries. And today I would like to see how this dashboard work and how it is easy to navigate and how to place our ad codes into a website. So you can see there are two options in the tabs: banner and pops. You can, if you want to use the pop-up ads, you can simply select the pop and pop-up tab and simply select the approved website. To get approval for this website, you need minimum 30,000 impressions per month. Below that, it is very difficult to get approval. If you have the 30,000 impressions for your website, and simply you can apply for this Adversal. And for the type of a pop under is like this: pop under only, minstrel only, and minstrel plus pop under. Like this, you can select this ad type and get the code. You will get the code and you can place that code into our website. So as if now I am using a banner codes. You can simply see here they are offering some banners. They even get these are the banner types. Even see the 2 stars, it is a recommended, they mention in that. You can see stars recommended ad unit. So rectangle, large rectangle, and large skyscraper, these three are recommended from their Adversal. So I think we get more income when we use these ad types. So the recommended ads are I taken as the recommended ads and placed this code into my website. Suppose if you want to see the code, you can simply get code. You will get the ad code here. You simply copy paste, and where you want to display these ads, you can simply place that ad code there. You will get ads. You can also see here, you may place any combination of up to 4 ad units per page. You can place these ads, 4 ads per page. The ad code will be optimized to your site traffic in order to find the highest pings. They will optimize the ad code, and you will get it will take 72 hours. Once it is reached, you will get a high CPM to your website traffic. They will optimize as per your website traffic. Again, you simply manage your ad codes here. You can see which ads are you created, or what are the websites you get approval. I had 2 websites and one website got approval. You can see here. After that, you can see the bid mapping. Once the ads are up and running, you will see the bids mapping here in your website, how the advertisers are bidding for your ads. See, 1,034 bids for 0.001 to 0.01. For 10 bids for 1.80, all these are bids. You can see lively they are offering the bids, how much CPM cost per mile is, how much is there in for every advertisement we are displaying in our website. You can simply see here, you can check the bid of the advertisers, and this is very nice dashboard. You can simply easily integrate any ad code into our website. And you can see the dashboard itself, you can see the stats. You can see the stats. of 1000 impressions I got 0.07, not bad. And you can see the geo location, like suppose if the CPM last 7 days, you can see country, these are the impressions I got from last 7 days. You can see, you can map here. From United States I got 44 impressions, Canada, you can lively, you can see all the impressions in the map. And you can also see the what is the eCPM and how much you are getting earning. The Canada I got 7 impressions, eCPM is 0.4. eCPM means effective cost per mile. Suppose if you got 1000 impressions, suppose eCPM is 0.24, you will get 0.24 as your cost per mile. eCPM is effective cost per mile, the full form is like that. For every country we can see the impressions, clicks and CTR and eCPM and earnings. Let us check which country we got CP earnings. See here, Thailand got 32 impressions and the eCPM is 77. I got 2 cents. And United States, from United States I got 0.05 and the eCPM is $1. Suppose if I got 1000 impressions, I used to earn $1 for every 1000. Suppose if you are getting more traffic from United States, like suppose daily you are getting 10,000 impressions, you can simply earn $10 for every day. You can earn more money, like you can increase the eCPM even through. So I prefer most of the traffic getting from United States can use this Adversal network. I am sharing this link in below comment section. You can simply go through the link and register for Adversal and try for 1 month. If you are getting more traffic from any English speaking states, you can simply earn more money by using a CPM network Adversal. Thanks for watching. For more videos from eKnowledge Tree like this, you can simply subscribe for the eKnowledge Tree, and I will share more ad networks and make money from online tips from eKnowledge Tree. Thanks for watching.